Yeah, obviously a difficult weekend, but we finally quite okay outcome. We couldn't expect that after our puncture on stage 2, which brought us very back, far back in the classification. But at the end, we catch back some positions. Struggle a bit with the performance this weekend, but at the end, we only lose 3 points to the championship leader, which is an okay result.
Yeah, it was nice. Okay, also the start position was helped me a little bit, but still good performance, and I had a good feeling with the car also, so everything helps. And yeah, of course, after like 4 or 5 months after Catalunya to start to drive these cars was a bit strange, but was nice at the same time.
Yeah, I think we have to say it has been a lot of positives from this rally. Okay, the end result was not perfect, but we were leading the event. The car was very much on the pace compared to last year where we were struggling. Shame what happened on Friday and when we broke the suspension of the car. But other than that, it's been very, very good, and doing some testing as well for Argentina. So we're definitely ready for the next rally.